bets. So let's move on to what's called a fire bet. Fire bet. So this is your, this is our pass line around the table. I gotta go around my thumb. every little station where people would stand around the table has a little circle with an F in it. For our purposes, an F. Fire bet, right? And you put a chip on there. You can put a single $1 chip, or you can put a $5 chip. And I saw a casino where you could put a maximum of $50 in this fire bet. Now let's get into what a fire bet is and explain that. A fire bet, if you choose to do it before the come out roll, let's do our numbers real quick while we're 6, 9, 10. A fire bet is, you're betting that, let's do the fire bet, F. So you put a bet on here, and over here in the middle, they got little circles that represent, so my circle was represent the third circle. So they'll bring my fire bet in and deposit right here, so everybody knows I'm the one. That's my fire bet. Okay, so now I got my fire bet up here. What happens is the shooter throws a number. Let's say he throws a 4. If he repeats the 4 and 4 what's called passes, then the dealer will put an F, a fire bet chip on the 4. I need to hit 4 of these points in order to win 25 to 1. So if I put a dollar up here, I would have won $25. So he hits another number and passes, and we get another F. And he hits another number and he passes, we get another F. And he hits another number and he passes, we get another F. So I will be paid $25 for my $1 bet. Or if I put a $5 bet, it would be $125. If I put a $25 bet, 25 times 25 is 1250, is that right? Oh my God, I hit my head when I was a kid. 625. I was way off. I was about half, I doubled it for some reason. I think I was thinking about the $50, yeah. The $50, so understand, 4 numbers, 4 passes, is 25 to 1. Most casinos. Now if the shooter hits the 5th number and passes, and we get a fire bet chip on there, 5 passes will pay you $251 to 1. So $1 chip will give you $250. A $5 chip will give you that. Now you get the $12.50, right? $5 chip. $25 chip will get you, would that be $6,200? 250 times 25 equals? Come on, $6,250. Wow. Okay, so think about that. Now the shooter throws the 6 point, passes the 6 point, and we hit all 6 numbers. The payoff is 6 numbers passing, 1,000 to 1. Most casinos. I've seen casinos that only pay 300, and I've seen casinos that only pay 500 to 1. But the one that was 500 to 1 would allow you $50, so it's effectively the same as a $25 chip. They would allow $50 on the fire bet originally, whereas this casino would allow a maximum of $25 chip on the initial come out roll. But you see what's happening here. There's no 7. I repeat a common theme in all my videos. 7 comes up the most. I want to get that in your head. 7 comes up the most. These bets are the hopping bets, the fire bets, the hornway bets, the hardway bets, the world bets, even the place bets, buy bets, field bets, pass line bets, come bets, are all designed to get you not thinking about the 7, like betting against the 7. Understand, the dice game to me is, you're either going to bet with the 7 or bet against the 7. That's all it really, really is to me, because the 7 comes up like death and taxes. So we talked about hopping bets, and we talked about fire bets. Now, the last one we're going to talk about is bonus bets.